And we're back for Doomception, or as I'm now gonna be calling it, how I learned to stop caring and love excessive violence. Let's just get back into this. Level 4, beginning of the end. Oh, good. Good, we're already at the end of the game.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Okay, just now realize this guy kind of sounds like Optimus Prime. Future Doom, look up right now. Who actually voiced that guy? Was it actually... Great. Plasma rifle. Ooh, hi, demons. Yep, that's the first thing you want to be saying in this game. Hi, demons. Alright, great. I think everything is perfectly fine again. I'm gonna need this fucking chainsaw! How did I survive that? I don't know, and I just now noticed I have 69 health. Ha ha ha. Take a laugh, obviously. Can I make that jump? I can't make that jump. I suck. Yeah, ooh, I already got a weapon upgrade point here. I don't know why. Right, yes. Why didn't I explode that time then? Violent excitement! You have to be cleaning your crotch right now. Future Doom, put that out of context. And I'll... It's awfully nice that there's actually an invisible barrier there as well as an invisible kale floor. What? Where? Okay, ouch. Dude, yeah, let's do this. Let's murder everything. And let's go. Five grand. This is just too fucking easy. And then I had to save my fucking self. I said that yet. Alright. really gonna have to learn the aim. Won't do any. Yeah, because. Ooh, hide! Wait, come, go back here! Come back here, I need to murder you! Oop. Yeah, I hope you weren't playing weren't eating anything right now. Hi. Die. Try a new hi! I think he's not really that big of a fan of my new gun. Don't try it. What the fuck were you in the challenges? Okay, well, I did that one, obviously. Was I supposed to jump and kill that guy? I think I was. Come back here! Idiot. Violent excitement. Where is he going? Great, he's going in there. He's already open for what?
Stay down.
down here. Oh, God damn it. Oh, would you just shut the fuck up, guys, please? I'm trying to play a game here. I'm gonna save that off for now. Hold that off for now, whatever the fuck. But I think I've already... Oh, I see, you never have enough weapons of mass destruction, but I'd kind of like to actually get glory kills, so I think maybe that'll be helpful. Yeah, that sounds powerful as fuck. Why did I do that here? Wait, how much ammo did I just take up? 10 ammo, good god! Oh, things are looking bleak in the ammo department right now. Yeah, that was fair. No, goddammit, that wasn't. What is this? Hey! What the? Holy shit! Biometric sideblade! I love this.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Thank you. Hi, what the fuck are you? No, what the fuck? What the fuck is that thing out? Yeah, just die, you bitch. A good idea to give me a rocket launcher already. Who the fuck cares? Bullfix up! It would be better time if there were actually enemies around here. Okay, I think one of my friends just said he's about to launch a terrorist attack. Whatever. Oh no, he's inviting me to a terrorist attack. Well, that's even better. Okay, great. That was brutal. Doom? Oh, well, thank you. God damn it! Yes, please, let me! I mean, did that actually count or what? Oh, it didn't count, but... You gotta be fucking kidding me.
The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Oh, shit. Sounds good. Yeah, now I'm sorry, but I need... It's probably been a better... Whatever the fuck... I don't even know. I'm sure there's a very good reason, but... I mean, what's the dark? You know, I think they probably already explained that. I wasn't paying attention. I was too busy having fun murdering everything. At least they scattered to run a lot of those guns, so that... And you have no excuse to not have one.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable. And safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Yeah, watch me, you little fuck. Door. Oh, well, now it actually works. I tried, bitch. And no. And no, get back here. Denied.
Remember, the 12 Council of Nine is always watching.
There'd better be more of those fucking Owl Knights.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one. You have no idea what you have just done.
Olivia is still alive. I have detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
What? Head to hell, kick her ass? Is that what we need to do? Well, I mean, through the appropriate door, of course. Wait, was that the end of, the level? God damn it, I wanted to kill a Hell Knight! Well, I did that. And now my friends are flipping out, so I need to go stop my friends before they kill someone. And then we'll be back to murdering demons. See you in the next episode. Future Doom queued up.